Not only did the mortals conquer Troy, they defeated Scarmelion. I struggle to believe it. They're very small, my lords. They were aided by one of our world, who transformed Scarmelion's soul into crystal. Crystal. This one speaks of Memoria. Now there's something I've not heard for an age. It'll bring a pang of nostalgia to my breast and a tear to my eye. In the very notion was an absurd! Just in our gold, drowned in darkness. As were we all.
And yet Scarmelion still does not answer. Were he alive, he would have returned by now. Weakest though he was, his ability to regenerate was without peer. If this account is true, if a Memoriate has survived, they cannot be suffered to live.
Leave this matter to me, Lord Galdez. I, Barbaricia, shall strike down any who pose a threat to our plans.
'Tis true, you are a proven commander. Well suited to leading an assault.
And when I have succeeded, I would beg a boon of you.
What do you desire?
The dragon's ether. All that remains.
No,
with respect, my locks are free as the wind. Without incentive to sway them, I know not whither they will blow.
Boldly spoken, I trust you will not disappoint me.
Upon this flowing hair and my immortal soul, I will not fail.
Then go and impress upon these interlopers the futility of defiance.
My lord.
And she's brought her domain with her. The Archfiend's after you and yours, I shouldn't doubt. Perhaps you should go and find them. But be warned, whatever this is about, do not expect us to get involved.
I can't bear it! It can be eaten! I only want to be left in peace!
You and me both.
One of the Archfiends approaches.
They must have been tracking our movements.
She's here!
Excellent. You've saved me the trouble of traveling to Troia.
So you're Barbariccia.
Mind your manners, mortal. My name is not to be spoken, save in reverence and fear. And what is this pitiful domain? Pitiful wretches all. I will put you out of your misery. Alas, poor Scarmiglione, and good riddance. Felled by outsiders in pursuit of what? Pray tell.
A dragon. One who crossed to this world thousands of years ago. Know you aught of it?
A dragon, you say? My Lord Gulbez is more clever than I realized. To let the prize live, that it might lure more prey to us. Very well. In gratitude and service, I shall devour every last mote of their souls.
Where is she? Where is Ashdaya?
You even share its scent. How curious. And irresistible.
If you think us easy prey, you're wrong.
Unlike Scarmiglione, I need not skulk in shadow to claim what is mine. If you would know about the dragon you seek, then enter into my domain. You may flee instead if you wish, if the fate of the sorry lot here is of no concern to you. One way or another, I will have satisfaction.
What's the plan, then?
Aye, that we would. Even so, we don't have any intention of turning tail now, do we? We find her and get our answers. Will you be joining us, Zero?
You may be easily goaded into accepting her challenge, but my curiosity is not so insatiable as to cloud my judgment. Nevertheless, if you are desperate for my aid, you know my price.
I shall pay it. So long as you leave me strength enough to see my sister home, you may take as much as you wish. And lest you forget, mine is no ordinary ether. Barbariccia, too, recognized its potency.
Very well. We have a bargain.
Thank you.